Betfred listed stakes. 3 mile, 1 furlong, a furlong shorter than the last one. Up the top is our favourite Little Owl for Ghost Zapper Stable. We've got the longest element, Always Smile, Battle for Sparta, Big King, Horseshoe Ben, Mindshore Boy, Nadal, or Nadell, Spiral Core, Walls of Jericho, War Secretary, Barris Girl, Closer Action, Stu Gray for Hollywood Hinton, Lapdog Cry, Roman Ghost, Torsum, and Turn Starboard for Daniel French, number 18. They're all lined up. We go around the track here again, and they're racing. So I'll be interested to see what happens in this race. A slightly bigger field than the race before, and they're over the first. And we'll see if there's got any pointers, any horses here that may run on later in the Grand National. Alex Cherry had a nice runner that ran second in the previous race. We've got one out of the race already, Barris Girl. And that lost the jockey there at that last fence. And the winner of the previous race too won very well. So we'll see if that one goes on to the longer race in the Grand National as they go over the third. So it's Spiral Core in front from War Secretary and Stu Gray. Ah, the new Hollywood Hinton Silks. Very nice, Hollywood. Those are silks that won't be missed in a race at all. Fourth is Battle for Sparta, Always Smile, Close Action. Walls of Jericho and Nadell. And we've got Mindshore Boy, the longest element, Torsum. Lapdog Cry, Horseshoe Bend. Turn Starboard, Little Owl, Big King, Roman Ghost, and Barris Girl, who lost the rider. And up and over the fourth they go. Just getting stuck into it there was Close Action. Up and over the fifth. And Spiral Core a half to Stu Gray. Stu Gray outjumped it there and it's gone straight to the lead. From Spiral Core, they're about 2.5, 3 to War Secretary. Battle for Sparta, Always Smile. Walls of Jericho as they take the next one. And still near the tail is Turn Starboard, Big King and Roman Ghost. Oof, Stu Gray didn't jump that at all well. Still holds second though, but lost at least a length. And a Spiral Core, still our leader. From Stu Gray, who moves up to be about a head away second. 2.5 to War Secretary, Always Smile and Battle for Sparta. Then two a bit away to Walls of Jericho, Close Action, Little Owl. So take the next one. One getting pulled up there is Roman Ghost, and Big King didn't jump that at all well. Gone past the winning post, a lap to go, and they take this fairly sharp left-hander out of the straight. And you really want to be close to the fence here, and they all are. We'll see which track they take, whether they go down, turn off to the left here, or take the national course. They've turned off to the left. And a Spiral Core and Stu Gray together, eyeballing each other. 2.5 to Battle for Sparta and War Secretary. Always Smile is there. Just down underneath, Always Smile is Mindshore Boy and Close Action. Walls of Jericho, Horseshoe Bend, Nadell. They're all over it. Little Owl is in the sky blue with the white cap. The grey horse, the widest one of the lot, number one. So go over the 12th. They all seem to be jumping well, but they're starting to break up into groups here. We've got the leading group, then the main pack, and then the trailing pack. Just over 5 furlong to go, and Stu Gray has been pushed along and his leads from Spiral Core. Looming up behind him is Nadell, who's getting closer and jumped that quite fast. And it's Stu Gray still in front, 4 furlongs left to run, but Nadell moves up onto its outside. Spiral Core, close action. Nadell takes the lead now from Stu Gray. Spiral Core, battle for Sparta, close action. Little Owl slowly coming into this race with 3 furlongs to go. Nadell, the leader, jumped it very fast from Stu Gray. Battle for Sparta. Little Owl running on. Spiral Core with a second wind in behind him. Mindshore Boy. So run on down to the second last. And the leader jumped it quickly from Little Owl. Battle for Sparta. Stu Gray. Inside the 1.5, it's Nadell, comes down to the last. Now closing quickly is Little Owl and Battle for Sparta. They've just gone straight past Nadell. It's Battle for Sparta, Little Owl over the last. Battle for Sparta, Little Owl, Stu Gray running on. And it's Battle for Sparta, and Battle for Sparta wins from Little Owl. Stu Gray was an impressive third. Mindshore Boy stuck on well for fourth. And Ghost Zapper Stable gets up with, it's one on disqualification. Well, what an upset. So Little Owl's got up for Ghost Zappers. Stu Gray for Hollywood Hinton is second. He'll be happy about that one, Hollywood. And causing interference. Didn't say where it caused the interference. Fourth, we have Mindshore Boy, Jim Murray. And I think I've missed third here. Here we go. Spiral Core held on for third. Thunderspark. And fifth was War Secretary Paul Rhodes.